So I'm gonna put it back on in a more flat position. Now you have to do this with this kind of a sinus because you can see how thin this is. There's not enough bone here to burr down. Like if I just try to burr this, I'm gonna burr right into the sinus and she's just gonna have a hole in her forehead. So this is why type 3 is usually the recommended surgery for most patients.